Hi, and welcome back to my channel, DIY with Jeannie. Yes, I've been gone all summer, doing all kinds of weird, crazy stuff. But I will be taking a cruise coming up in a few weeks, going to Alaska. And what I want to do while I'm on the cruise is do a junk journal, a composition junk journal of my trip. And so I'll be doing it while I'm there, and it'll be, you know, I'll video it hopefully and be able to keep y'all up to date on what's happening. But in order to do that, I want to have all of my stuff with me. So I'm getting my composition book put together. I have glued every two pages together, and I'm starting to color in. The green did not show up well, so I will be going back in with paint and doing some Aurora Borealis and things like that throughout. I've got some gesso that I painted down, so I will share with you putting the journal together, see what that shows you, the ones that I have gessoed. But I'll show you me putting these pages together and doing some painting on it, just some background painting. But what I want to do today is I can't take all of my ephemera. As you can see, I've got, and this is not even a fraction, but I want to start going through and picking out the pieces that we will be using, that I want to have at least available. Now, am I going to use all of it? Probably not. But I want to have things with me that I can use, or that I might use. I'll also be picking up things, getting postcards and different scrapbooks and things as I'm there, and different free handouts and things like that. But the plan is to also take pictures, and I'll be using a small portable black and white printer, and I'll show you that. But I want to take the things with me that I think I'm going to want to have. So what I've already started is taking some things out. Let's look at what I've got in my little folder. So I've made a little folder here, and this will probably be glued in at some point or taped into my journal at some point somewhere. And inside it's just a little file folder with pockets. And so I have made some bird pictures because I'll be seeing bald eagles. And so some background pieces for that. I've got one that is Puffin, and he's eating. See there, my little Puffin. And I've got different things, little just kind of put on it. And so that's some of the stuff that I'll be taking with. And then I have some other cards, and I'm making some pockets that I can attach if I want to. Got some stickers in here already that I may or may not use while I'm there. So there's those. But then I have words that I want to put together. I want to go through some of these little things. I will definitely be taking some double stick tape and probably some washi tape. I just wanted to show you some of the things that, these are some options that will be going with me. And these are little place cards, but I thought, wouldn't it be fun as little inserts? So let's open this and see. I can't find my phone holder for the video, so I'm just having to be held by hand. Okay, so here are these. I can definitely make a little pocket out of that, write some little journaling on it, put it in. I could even put it in as a flip out. So that's something that I'll be taking some of those with me. I also have some little sticker frames. Looks like some old things. And since I'll be taking small pictures and printing them in black and white, I thought these would be really cute for that purpose. So, and then we will pick out some better 3 hours too soon than a minute too late. Merry Wives of Windsor. These are just some quotes that I'll go through. And we were together. I forgot the rest. This will definitely be going with me. So let me go ahead and stick that in my little folder because it is my husband and I. We're going, and it's kind of, even though my birthday was in January, I turned 60 this year, so I decided to take the whole year as my own personal year. And I may just do that from now on and just be done with it. But, yeah, I've decided that, you know, live your life while you're here. Don't wait until I could wait till I'm retired and try to do these things, but there's no guarantees that tomorrow will come. So I also have these little tags that I made, and I can put little ephemera on it. So I have a lot of things that I'll be taking with me, and I thought I would take y'all on the journey of putting together my journal over the next couple of weeks and getting some painting done and things like that. So hope you enjoy that. That's what's upcoming. This is where I got it. All of these, you can get most of it on Amazon. You can get most of it on Wish. You can get most of it on AliExpress. I happen to get it on Temu. I've got a problem. About that. So just so you know, don't go down the rabbit hole. Just don't go down the rabbit hole. Or go down the rabbit hole and just enjoy it with the rest of us, because there's lots of us that are doing it. These are called Journey Memories, and these are awesome. These are little map looking things. Yes, I'll be taking some of those for sure. So I'll have to go through and figure out what I want. But my whole goal is to just fill it up and make our collage pieces and do a lot of it, and then we'll do the specific things. We'll do the background pieces here. Do the specific things on the ship. So hopefully you'll come for the voyage with me. The getting it together and then coming with me on the ship. And I look forward to seeing you again next time. For those of you who've been here before, I very much appreciate you. For those who are first time viewers, welcome, and hopefully you'll subscribe. My goal is to get 1,000 by the end of the year. Don't think it's gonna happen since I took the summer off, but we're gonna try it. So I will see you next time. Bye.